National Democratic Alliance presidential nominee and current Bihar Governor Ramnath Kovind on Monday evening arrived in New Delhi from Patna to meet Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Earlier today, Bharatiya Janata Party President Amit Shah announced Governor Ramnath Kovind's name as NDA's presidential nominee after BJP's parliamentary meeting. While leaving for Delhi, Governor Kovind waved to the people gathered outside the Raj Bhawan in Bihar's Patna.